Psalm 119 says, "Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path." So it gives us a light right for our foot right in front of us, and also for the path ahead of us. And so it's talking about the light of the world. God gives us that light so that we can walk through life and not stumble and not fall, and so that we know where we're going. So this week, your assignment is to look at where you see sources of light. There's a lot of darkness in the world, but look to see where the sources of light, whether it's a podcast, a television show, a personality, a person, an activity, something that brings light into the world, and mark those things down and say, how can I be a part of it? How can I participate and be the light of the world?